So LSA, since we don't actually know what's happening, right? So LSA has had some impact already with the program closures. But if LSA gets resolved the way some people think it's going to get resolved, which is we become Purdue Northeast and IPFW no longer exists, my prediction is that this becomes the least of our problems. And what we're seeing now with the program eliminations will be much more dramatic.